I wish you a very beautiful Wednesday. Today is the 17th day of February, and we are here again. We are so sorry we are teaching you from home, but we appreciate the fact that we can still communicate with you. Today we are going to be looking at land. This is agricultural science for those in primary one. We're going to be looking at into the topic land, and we say that land is a part of the earth's surface on which we build our houses, human beings and animals walk and stand on. Now let's take for instance, you cannot build your house on top of a tree. It's definitely going to be on the land. Human being, whether you fly or whether you make your movements through the ship, after everything you must come down to the land. That is to say that the land is very, very important to us. Alright, without wasting time, let's go over to uses of land. Like we said earlier, that we build our houses on the land and we human beings walk and stand on it. We want to check the things that we do with land. The first one is building. Our buildings, our schools, our homes, houses, offices, so many of those buildings, we do them on the land. They are being built on the land. You cannot build your house elsewhere. It must stand on the land, right? Then the second one is playing. You see some people, they play basketball, they play football, they play the different kind of games. It's all done on the land. So it's very, very important to get to know these points. Then the third one is planting. You cannot grow your plants elsewhere. The soil is found on the land. And that is to say that you must plant your crops on the land. So I don't want to bore you with so much talk because this is for our little children in primary one. But as time goes on, we get to know much more about the land and more descriptions, things that has to do with the land. Alright, for today we're going to end it up here. It's nice being with you and having shared this time with you. See you some other time tomorrow, and I would love to have you in class again. Thank you very much.